Jay Haynes with the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to do this simple frame hold effect in HitFilm Express. So there are a couple of ways to actually do this, but the way that you're supposed to and the way that it's designed to is actually very simple. What you're going to do is you're going to take your clip and go to exactly where you want to hold that frame. Then using the Alt key, I'm just going to drag this video part back. I think I will zoom in a little bit and move forward one frame and push that. So that way, if I back up one frame, I have that frame to hold. Now I could cut this and then extend it using the rate stretch tool. However, there is this feature, the export frame feature. If you click on this, then you'll see that you have an output folder that this will go to, the name of the file, which is actually the name of the project, untitled project. You can select your format. I will stick with a JPEG. And then obviously if it is a PNG, then you can select whether there's an alpha channel or not on it. And then instead of saying do not re-import or re-import to the media bin, you want to say re-import to the timeline single frame and then click OK. And now you'll notice that there is a new layer in the editor timeline. It is called frame, and it is a simple picture that I can just drag out. And now you can see that this frame holds right here on that exact spot. I'm Jay Haynes with the Film Sensei YouTube channel, and this has been how to do a simple frame hold effect in HitFilm Express. If you have any questions, please do me a favor and leave them in the comments below. I would be delighted to answer them for you. Also, do me a favor and like this video, subscribe to my channel, and click the little bell icon for notifications. Videos come out weekly. Thanks for watching.